You freaks! I'll kill you all! Damn, how many of these things are there? They just keep coming! I won't let you lay a finger on Yona! Yona! Yona, talk to me.
It's okay. I'm fine. What about you?
Those guys were nothing.
Okay, good. Hey, by the way, look at this. I found it while you were gone.
Wow. All right, I'm heading out.
Better not. I'll bring you back a book. I'll see you later. Try and get some rest.
What is it with these things?
It seems that the frantic bludgeoning you gave me earlier has caused my memory to escape me.
Are you for real? Did you just suck the blood out of those things? Okay.
Is this a memory? It seems our task is going to be more difficult than I first envisioned. Look how these foolish creatures charge heedlessly into battle! Still, dealing with both of them at once may prove to be a daunting task. Stay calm. The man who keeps his head in a fight is the one who emerges victorious. It's a defensive barrier.
That sounds bad.
Enemies with such barriers are impervious to both weapons and magic.
Like I said, bad.
That said, the enemy cannot move so long as the barrier is in place. Focus your attacks on the other.
They changed again?
Now, put it out of its misery!
Talking book and moving statues? Really?
This is all too real, lad. Keep your sword. Learn the pattern of its shots, then finish it off.
I've got my hands full just dodging. Is this more of your power?
It would seem so.
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Chance, attack with all your might. Perhaps you should try succeeding next time, Take heed, the one-horned statue has gone berserk.
Got it.
Now is your chance. Attack with all your might. Has it gone haywire? They are not but a horde of faceless minions. Swat them aside. Focus on the small ones first. To go. Keep your guard up.
That statue does not look happy.
Anger is but a form of negative energy. Nothing to fear.
The shrub.